In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix CS2 skins not showing in-game problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of 3 small steps. The first thing we need to do is to clear the download cache. To do this, click on Steam on the top left and open Settings. Then click on Downloads and then click on Clear Cache. Another thing we need to do is to delete skin files of CS2. To do this, we click on Library and right click on CS2. Then click Browse Local Files in the Manage section. After doing this, double click on the content folder. Then delete the folders inside the CSGO folder. Don't worry, we will bring these files back with the verification process. The last thing we need to do is verify CS2's files. To do this, we open Steam and right click on CS2. Once we have done that, we click on Installed Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. We have verified our game files. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to reset our internet. If the problem is caused by our internet, doing this can solve the problem. To do this, we go to search and run cmd as admin. There are 3 codes we need to write here. You can find these codes in the description section. We type the first code and press enter. Then we type the second code and press enter again. After that, we type the third and last code and press enter. To finish this process, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.